Today is obviously a day of some sadness because a great man has left this earth. But it's also an opportunity for us to celebrate the greatness that walked in our midst, to celebrate the humanity that this man espoused, and just to reflect, I think, on our own journeys as we walk through this earth. And so it would be nice to see one or two smiles, because it's a day of celebration, even in the midst of the sorrow. We want to move to a time of tributes, and just given the expanse of the reach of the late chairman, my list has very many people on it. In fact, when I was given this list, the person who gave me the list heard my expression of what? Because the reach and the expanse and the breadth of Chairman's impact maybe hadn't really fully hit me. So I have about 12 or so people from different organizations that I'm going to invite. And because of the length of that list, I want to invite us to spend 5 minutes, please, to just allow us to celebrate the chairman. And I want to start with a representative from the Nairobi Bottlers, Xavier Selga, if you're here.
Morning, everyone. To the family, Marianne, Robert, Andrew, and all the other family members who are presented today, to the Centum Investment Company family, to all representatives of the company that Dr. Kirubi ably led, and to all Dr. Kirubi's friends, colleagues, all gathered here today. On behalf of the Coca-Cola Beverages Africa family, we would like to convey our sincere condolences to your family. It was a sad day for all of us when we learned the sad news of the passing of your dear father, Dr. Christopher Kirubi, CBS. Dr. Kirubi's commitment to the Coca-Cola system was not in doubt, as I spanned well over 20 years, and it arose from the initial investments in Nairobi Bottlers, and through the years expanded to incorporate Almasi Beverages, creating the bottler operations that we see today. As a chairman of the board, we will dearly remember him as a man of vision, great intellect and purpose. We deeply treasure his wise counsel and deep business expertise, which he shared unreservedly with us. We achieved many milestones together, including the significant investments in our juice line at Nairobi Bottlers in 2018, which came to fruition with the strong support of our chairman. I came personally to Kenya 2 years ago to take leadership of Coca-Cola Beverages Africa in Kenya, and I'm grateful for the time that I interact with the chairman at the board and on a personal level. I really valued those moments with the chairman discussing matters concerning the business and other topics of great interest. He was a visionary who foresaw trends and had the ability to understand the issues. His knowledge, candor, and judgment provided invaluable. He was committed to ensuring that matters that came before the board were resolved in a fair and equitable manner. He was a true leader. The chairman's passing is also a great loss to the Kenyan and wider East African business community. With his indomitable spirit and passion, he touched and mentored many people across diverse communities in Kenya and beyond. Chairman, as we all knew him, has truly left behind a powerful legacy. And it's our duty to follow his footsteps and vision for the growth and prosperity of the business and the country of Kenya. We are deeply thankful for Dr. Kirubi's service to us, and we share our sorrow with you, family, his many friends, colleagues, business partners, not only in Kenya, but around the world. Once again, accept our deepest condolences, and may the God Lord continue to strengthen you all. Be assured that, as a team, we stand with you in thoughts and prayers during this trying time. May Dr. Chris Kirubi, CBS Chairman, rest in eternal peace. Santeni sana.